out to the 14th.
Kevin Stadler's second shot at the difficult par 4 came up just on the front edge of the green, so a long birdie putt here. And it's a good one. An unlikely birdie for Kevin Stadler.